What is good, Cads Crew? It's your boy Cads. Welcome back to the channel. You know what it is, it's Cads Crew, baby. Got the merch, check it out. Let me know what we're saying about this. This is a little test, a little practice. Don't know if anybody wants to wear it, wants it, don't know, just practicing. You know what it is, baby. So, obviously, still got a gammy eye. It looks so bad. I don't even know what it is. I think we've actually put it down to allergic reaction. So I tried, basically this new pre-workout, right? We worked out the same day that I started taking this for the first 2 days. This eye came along and we actually Googled that it could be allergic reaction. So no more pre-workout. We're just gonna have to go to the gym with simple creatine and protein shake. Right, we got Rocco Hunt, Anna Mena, un bacio al improviso official video. I just saw it, it's a sunny day, this looks like a summery video, and it's for my Italians, hope you're all well. Buongiorno a tutti, come sta speca vero, passando una bella giornata. Holy shit, I think I missed a few words, but I might have just said that off the top of my head then, who knows. Anyway, let's get into this video. If you're new to the channel, you like what you see, don't forget to, you know what it is baby, don't forget to like, subscribe, also leave your suggestions down in the comment section below. Let's get into it. Hello, who's this little lady? Anna Mena. She looks nice. I assume this is in Italy. Gorgeous water, gorgeous seaside. Whereabouts in Italy is this? I'm sure it's got to be in Italy, right? Maybe it won't be, but I'm sure it is. Hey, that's what we're talking about. I wasn't too sure if it was going to keep the same rhythm going through. Yeah, he's turned it up a little bit. He's added a little bit of spice, a little bit of salt, you know. So let's just check that out, my broskies. I like the way it's filmed. It's kind of got that kind of, it's a bit corny. Do you know what I mean? It's a bit corny, but like, I like that. You know what I mean, bro? We like a bit corny. There's nothing wrong with that. It just makes the video a bit more fun. Do you know what I mean? I think that's, and like I said, you know, it has that sunny background, the production, it's all like on a sunny beach, short skirts, gets you in the mood for summer, you know? Which it might have been summer when this was dropped, me. Wait, if I ever do embarrassing dance moves like that again, please just slap me in the face. Please, fuck's sake. that's some shit, bro. That was good. Hey, I had fun with that reaction. I don't know about you. Which is the main thing for me, personally, you know. If you can have a good time, then it's that's it, innit? Do you know what I mean? You ain't going too wrong in life if you're having fun. Doesn't matter what you do, doesn't matter what anybody says, doesn't matter about materialistic things. If you're having fun and you're enjoying yourself, that's what we want out of life, baby. So you know what it is. It's your boy, Cad's Crew. Hopefully my eye gets better soon. Until then, I'll see you in the next video. Grazie, grazie, grazie. Love you guys. My Italians, who have stayed loyal to me throughout this whole journey, you guys are special. I'm out of breath from dancing. I'll see you in the next one.